so-called war of words, mutual respect and evidence between Gus Hiddink and Pep Guardiola. Once Real Madrid faces familiar foes, with Gus Hiddink and Fonseca covering in midfield, Barcelona's bigger problem is at the back, with Rafael Marquez injured and Carlos is a 42-year-old Norwegian psychologist. Cole. Lampard looking to pull it back, and Essien! It's a fantastic start for Chelsea! Essien's the man! To keep that one in, he was really caught by surprise then. Good play by Malouda, who goes down.
Yeah, he's impeded him, he's given the free kick to Chelsea. Be able to dink this in.
Drogba does smash it, and even though the angle, Lampard's corner, Terry's up there.
Oh, how close is Alex? John Terry.
Lampard has helped it through, and Drogba controls. He's gone down, the referee looked at his linesman and doesn't award a penalty, as the Chelsea fans were paying for.
My first reaction is a penalty.
And it's Anelka, and he slipped it wide to Didier Drogba.
What an opportunity. What an opportunity for that vital, vital shot.
Yes, he is the competition's top scorer. Anelka looking to get in here for Chelsea, but what's the decision with Abidal? It's red. He was lucky to escape it in the first half. He's gone now.
Isn't this amazing? We are dealing.
Barcelona's Champions League hopes in the balance as Lampard strikes their guard here. Anelka. Is that handball against Piqué? The referee says no.
I would say. Does he move hand?
Terry Eto broke from him, but it's Messi. It's Iniesta!
Oh, no.
And the Chelsea fans cover their eyes in horror. 2 minutes from time, and it's heartbreak at Stamford Bridge. Iniesta rattles one in, and suddenly...
Orange shirt as Lampard takes the corner, and Cech was up there and got ahead to it.
Balak has a rattle appeal, and the referee says no penalty appeal in his direction. Just as he has been the rest of the night, any penalty appeal in his direction. The referee not interested.
Almost dragging the referee back.
To pick it up, and there's the final whistle, and it's Barcelona who are in the final against Manchester United in Rome, and John Terry is absolutely furious. Andres Iniesta with the first shot on target that Barcelona managed after 2 minutes of stoppage time has denied Chelsea a return to the final again.